Intramuros is important because it is one destination, no, tourist destination in the city of Manila. And of course, this is a historical city. It is a city within a city because the schools are here, churches are here, institution agencies, of course the, you know, the big churches here who always, you know, support the IA, and of course the training center who are here, the hospitals are within the city of Intramuros. My wish for Intramuros is orderly, clean city, and people should be in their perspective places. Like, for instance, if hopefully by in a couple of months or 3 months from now, the ISF will be relocated to, ano, to resettlement site in Cavite or in Bulacan, because we want them to be in their respective homes. And of course, with that, Intramuros will rise again with this, you know, movement of informal settlers. We are not removing them from here because they are part of the community. They work here, they can come, they can live here, but they have to go to their respective permanent homes after resettlement. And of course, I wish also that Intramuros will be fully developed in terms of vacant lot, property. The owners will have this plan to develop their property here in Intramuros so that there will be no blighted areas anymore around. My name is Marietta V. Allaga. I started working here in Intramuros in 1983, and this will be my 35th year in Intramuros Administration. As Chief of the Urban Planning, I am responsible for the monitoring of construction in and around Intramuros. We are also in charge of the processing of the Intramuros Development Clearance. Intramuros should be cherished, should be loved, and should be taken care of, because Intramuros is historical. We are part of the history of the Philippines.